And here we have a flat roof that's deteriorated. We've got some cracks in it. It's not a tire and gravel, it's a flat roof, which is good. We can put a coating right on this, and we're going to show you how to do that. First, we're going to get the roof clean, and let's check that out. Well, we're going to start the power washing process, and you can just see how much mold and mildew and growth is on this roof. And it's very important to clean this roof with very low pressure, because it's got a flat roll roofing and we don't want to disturb that. A regular pressure cleaner, folks, is not what you want to use. You don't want to have 2,000, 3,500 psi on a roof like this. You're literally just going to tear it up. So we've got the right equipment, and we're going to show you exactly how we use it. Okay, we're about to get going, and you can just see good water volume here. Well, hi there, folks. We're back at this flat roof a few days later, and you can see we've got it nice and clean. And today we're going to be patching some of these worn areas. And we're going to be using a very good rubberized tar. Now, this is a premium brand, and it's got a lot more rubber in it, which is going to expand and contract with the heat. And of course, we're going to just spread it out into some areas like this. And to give you an idea, we're just going to trowel this in, get it nice and flat, and put a nice good coating on it. And we're just going to spot trowel a lot of these areas. Takes quite a bit of time to get it right. So we'll be back to you with another stage of the roof repair. Okay, here you can see we've patched all the cracked areas, and in some of the deeper cracked areas we've put some membrane to bind those in, and another coating of 2100. So now we're going to come back and coat this with a white roof coating, and we'll be done on this roof job. So give us a call, and we'll see you at the next stage. Okay, here we are today, nice sunny day. We're going to coat this roof with a very high grade white elastomeric roof coating. So we're going to spray it on nice and thick, and we're just going to show you how we do that. And here we have the job complete. Two coats of the white elasto on the roof, and a quality job. Call us today for an estimate, 561-502-7663.